I am a psychonaut. A real psychonaut. Me, Raz. After dreaming about it all my life, I'm finally a psychonaut on an actual mission. Rescuing not just anybody, but the grand head of the Psychonauts himself, Truman Zanotto, who just happens to be the father of my girlfriend. I mean, I think she's my girlfriend. There was that kiss, but it's not like we've had the talk or anything. But hey, she said it first.
Darling?
Didn't she?
Rasputin, sweetie.
Oh, Mia.
Hello, darling. I just wanted to make sure that you were okay.
Yeah, I'm fine.
And that you knew you were talking out loud.
You could hear me?
Just that last part, about Lily. It's adorable, but we're trying to contact headquarters up here, and it's a little distracting.
Gotcha. So embarrassing.
This is Agents 9 and Vodello, hailing PNML-857. Come in, Motherlode.
Sorry, a little busy right now. No time for camp business.
This is not camp business. This concerns the kidnapping.
Give us the intel you've gathered so far, and we can help with the...
Motherlode, out!
Unbelievable. Well, we'll just have to locate Truman on our own.
I'll reach out now and see if I can pick anything up.
Wow! I'm seeing the world from Mia's point of view.
Yes, and you're quite welcome, but I'm trying to find Truman Zanotto right now, so please try to keep it down while you're in here, okay?
That's the seal of the grand head of the Psychonauts! Hi, Lily. How you holding up?
I'm so worried about my dad, Raz. Where is he?
Hey, how'd that squirrel get in here?
Oh no, did the squirrels get in here again?
That's to be expected when you park a plane in the woods, darling.
I told headquarters an underground hangar pays for itself in 2 years.
Well, let's think of it as a mascot.
Rasputin! Little privacy, please!
Sorry.
This tense situation has turned my GI tract into a war zone.
Yikes. I suddenly feel a little nutty. who asked you? Everybody knows squirrels have no sense of humor. Hey, Lily. I didn't know you...
Hey, Rasputin. Think you could toss me a roll of toilet paper?
Wow, this stuff is super light.
Not a price for the reinforcement, son.
Psychonauts training alert.
I'd hate to start a fire. That would feel too weird.
Knock it off.
Psychonauts training alert.
Lily's always been better at burning stuff than me. But I feel
kind
of weird not to burn stuff.
But it's quite warm enough in here.
I know it's you.
I don't think I can make this party any hotter.
Lily?
Lily? You really focus your thoughts? You sure can get...
Hey! That's my dad's old music box!
That's beautiful, Lily.
It used to be my grandma's.
What's a family heirloom doing locked up in the jet?
No idea. But I'm glad it's here.
So that's your book, Sasha? I never thought you were into aliens.
Only in it for the science, Rasputin.
Lily, have you tried using clairvoyance with your music box to make a connection with your dad?
That was the first thing I did. But either I'm too freaked out or too involved, or the signal's blocked, or he's...
Would you mind if I gave it a try? Would you mind if I gave it a try?
Quit it, Rasputin! This music box
I'm
is
getting
special
something.
To me! Is it my father? Can you see him?
No, not yet. Something is strange about this signal.
Everyone, focus your thoughts on Raz and Grand Head Zanotto.
Together we can connect them. Maury, will you help us?
I'll cover you from here. This is where I do my best concentrating.
I see something. It's a strange room.
Look around for clues, Rasputin.
If we can figure out where this room is, we can fly the jet straight there.
But first, tell me if my dad's okay!
On it. Hey, this guy's not reading a textbook.
Well, here's something.
This one's really interested in buttons, it seems. Okay, if I were a computer genius, what would I do? That's it!
You found the location of the kidnapper's lair?
No, I... Well, I'm not sure what I did. But I did something. Something's happening! They've got Truman's head in a giant steel ball.
They cut off his head!
No, no. It's attached to his body. It's just stuck in a big round,
Psycho-isolation model, I presume. What are they using for an anti-catalyst?
Okay, one of those symbols I know. And it's bad. These other symbols look a little... fishy. That big skylight is open now. Wonder if there are any clues up there. Okay, that was the right code. Hey! Okay, I open the hatch, and... oh, it's full of...
What's wrong, darling?
Nothing. Just got a little dizzy for a second. There's some sort of glowing yellow rock in here.
Rasputin, was there a psychohazard symbol on the outside of the container you just opened?
Oh, yeah. I was gonna mention that.
Silerium. Be careful, Raz. It's very psychically disorienting.
And Silerium is also incredibly rare. That certainly narrows down the possible locations. But we still need more information, Rasputin.
Gotcha. That big skylight is open. What the heck?
What is it?
It's the emblem for... the Psychonauts.
What? Could this be one of our unused facilities?
That's a very important clue, Rasputin. You've narrowed down the location significantly.
Keep looking around, Raz!
Well, that big skylight is open now. Wonder if there are any clues up there. This guy's in charge of the big ball. Is that... water?
Oh no! Are they using water torture?
No. Water outside of the window. Guys, we're underwater. Under a lot of it.
Underwater? Sasha, an underwater psychonaut facility.
With a large supply of Silerium.
Only one place I know fits that description. But it's been shuttered for years.
Exactly!
What? Do you know where my dad is? Is he safe?
I think we know where he is, darling. But it's definitely not safe. Rasputin, we're leaving.
Regather your thoughts carefully, Rasputin, so you don't get Silerium sickness.
Roger that.
We're coming for you, Dad!
Oh, Lily...
Papa?
Lily, stay away. Don't come here. It's... not safe.
Papa!
Something's not right. This... isn't good.
Rasputin! Darling, can you hear me?
Rasputin, are you with us? How many fingers am I thinking about?
Purple?
Close enough.
You did it, Raz! You found out where my dad is!
Outpost Charlie Psycho Delta, the only underwater psychonaut research facility built for studying Silerium.
And it's right in the middle of the Rhombus of Ruin.
a region of the ocean noted for the numerous planes and ships that supposedly went missing there, as well as its four equilateral sides.
Truman told me not to go there. Not safe.
Oh, those legends were made up by the Psychonauts to scare people away from our facility years ago. We've actually been flying toward the Rhombus for hours while you slept. As a matter of fact, we should be there right about...
Now? We flew into the deadly parallelogram?
Rasputin, please! Parallelogram sides are not necessarily equal.
Warning. Psychonav systems compromised.
We all need to focus on protecting the ship's controls.
Too late. We need to focus on fastening our seatbelts.
Warning. Catastrophic altitude loss.
Ah! Looking like a little turbulence to get the bowels moving. All right? Why is the ocean coming at us?
Flying so high over cities of gold, but in your mind's eye, something evil takes hold. Call from a stranger, you whisper a name. With a rhombus of ruin, next thing you'll be viewing is the rhombus of ruin.
Lily! Wait! What? Where am I? Oh no! I'm... there! Sasha! Mia! Can you hear me? Where are they? I have to get out of here. Can't see myself in that rusty mirror. Probably for the best. I really gotta get out of this room. This is how it feels to be the butt. Here we go. What the? Wow! That's incredible! So this is what it's like to be underwater. Hey! The door's closing! I'm stuck out here! Oh, that's right. I'm not really out here. I wonder where the jet is. Did it sink down to the bottom? Are the others inside? I've got to get down there and find them. I'm usually terrified of water. But since I'm only doing it mentally, I can actually enjoy it for once. There was an issue of True Psychic Tales that talked about the Rhombus of Ruin, but I assumed it was just a legend. But it looks pretty real to me. According to True Psychic Tales, issue 43, the heart of the Rhombus of Ruin is an enormous Silurium deposit. So powerful it can confuse and attract the minds of pilots and captains for miles and miles, like a deadly mental magnet. The Psychonauts tried to set up research stations like this one to study it, but no one could bear the Silurium mental effects. Did not expect to see one of these here. Wow! Look at all that Silurium glow! Look at all these vehicles! So many vehicles. Guided here by what? Silurium poisoning? Psychomagnetism? I mean, I just made that term up. But it sounds as right as anything. I can feel it now. Twisting my mind. I wonder how it's affecting the others. Okay. Mid-mission status report. Plane crashed. Team separated. I'm tied to a chair. Psi power's not working. Weird silent guards everywhere. I'm gonna put those in the challenges column. Under opportunities, not dead yet. Some power's still working. And I'm learning a lot about fish. I just need to find Lily and Sasha and Mia soon. Oh, and Coach. Him too. I've got to get down there and find them. Not much of a view from down here. Maybe that fell off a boat? Fish is so cute. I wonder if it's ticklish. Don't explode, don't explode, don't explode! Ah, much better view. Although I feel a little bloated. Wow! Look at that silurium deposit. Where did it come from? And why does it look so much like a brain? That's one big ship. I hope the kids got off before this bus sank. Can't get a connect? Yikes. I'm glad my body's not here with me. Those sharks look really hungry.
I need to save the children.
Mia! What are you doing? It's like she's in some sort of trance. Mia! Can you hear me?
I can't talk now, Rasputin. This bus is caught on the tracks and it's taking all my strength to hold back this train. I need to save the children.
Oh, man. Stop. Okay, you can halt. Hey, where'd that eel go? Guess he didn't want to show his face after the battery sucked all the juice out of him. But I still need more power. I got some power, but not much. Freeze! Hey, lights! Now we're cooking. Battery looks half full. Resume swimming. This button is some sort of hexagon, but strangely, with eight sides. Everything is so weird here. We're full up! The buttons don't work on that radio. Mia, I need your help to find the other Psychonauts.
I need to save these orphans first.
Orphans?
Rasputin, where are you? Who are these people?
Mia, we were in a plane crash. I'm in the research outpost. I think those guards work for Truman's kidnappers.
And our kidnappers too, it seems. Are you with the others?
No. We have to go find them.
Of course, but I don't think I can do much of anything right now, Rasputin. Something's wrong. Something's wrong with me.
It's the silurium. It's messing up our brains. But think I can resist it.
Mori always said your brain was armored like a tank. I think the best way for me to help is to focus my psychic energy on you, young man. I'll focus on boosting your telekinetic ability, just in case you run into any more runaway trains.
But I can't do it alone, Mia.
You won't be alone, darling. I'll be in your thoughts, listening to everything you think.
Yikes. Now that I have my TK back, what should I try to lift first? Well, I have a plan. Kind of.
Newton!
See? Exactly as I planned.
Oh, Rasputin!
Hey, the light's on in that bomber over there. Hi, Fishy. Be right back, Mia. I'm gonna go check out this bomber.
I will send my thoughts with you, young man.
Whoever heard of a heroic rat? I'm in!
Great work, darling.
Heh. Take that, fish. 12th Airborne Flying Rats. Give them the old 1-2. What's scaring this guy? Wow. That's a big bomb. Lily.
Francis the flower in the sun. When she gets hot, we'll have some fun.
Uh-oh. Lily looks as out of it as, well...
As I was?
Yeah.
It's all right, darling. Oh, I was in a bad way,
so
thanks
beautiful.
To the Silurium.
Let's
like
try to help her like you helped me.
Cloud! Oh, these
Wait a second.
Oh, hi, Raz. Welcome to my garden.
Lily, you have to stop what you're doing. These aren't flowers. These are...
Shh! Raz, quiet! Plants are very sensitive to psychic energy. I won't have you upsetting them.
Oh, man. I think I should leave it for the rat.
Francis the flower, in the sun. When she gets hot, we'll have some fun.
Hey, Lily dropped her music box. Looks a little damaged.
It used to sing about my father, but then it stopped.
Hope you like music, Flea. Yep, those are fleas. Wow. It looks so small from the outside. Let's get this out of there. This has got... Ah, like music to my ears. Well, not like music, but actually music.
Hear that? It sounds like... Hey, you guys lied to me! You're not flowers! None of you! Not even you, Francis! Where am I? Where's the jet? Where is everybody? What's that light up there? Could be one of the others. Oh, I gotta get out of here! Harold, you stay put. I'll come back for you when it's safe. Out of my way, creeps! Or you are literally toast!
Harold, meet the real Lily Zanotto. Come on, Francis. Here we go, little buddy. The seawater must have neutralized these bombs, right? This one is really freaked out about something.
Nuts! Rats!
You guys need... That's not the telekinesis help she needs.
Lily, it's me!
Raz, where are you?
I'm with your father!
Where is everybody else?
I'm here too, darling, in a school bus nearby. I was sick with Silurium poisoning, just like you.
Silurium? Ugh! That must be why I can't lift anything! I'm trying to pile enough bombs here to blow this hatch!
Is that safe?
There's a train connected to the outside of this wall! If I can get through this door, I can get inside!
And go where?
Away from this place where all the bombs are?
Good point. Okay, I'll make a bomb pile, and you should find a safe place to hide.
Yeah.
These?
Okay, that's enough big ones. Now I need some little ones that aren't so hard to heat up. Bring me a little bomb to use as kindling. Bring me Francis. That's good. Any more, and we'll split this plane in half. Okay, Raz. Wherever you are, plug your ears.
Please be careful with fire, darling.
Francis, I accept you for what you are. Now, show me what you...
Hello? Are you in there? Are you okay?
Oh, there you are! I'm so relieved!
Oh, yeah. I knew she was talking to the rat.
I'm sorry, darling.
Excuse us for barging into your mind like this, Lily.
Hello again, sweetheart.
Oh, Raz! Mia! Glad you're here! Listen! With the Silurium poisoning, I'm going to need a little help getting through this train. If I focus what's left of my Psy energy on you, Raz, it should give you enough extra power to cover me with pyrokinesis! But you gotta get out of here so I can concentrate, okay?
Sounds good.
I think she means out of her mind, darling.
Oh, right. Of course.
Let's get out of here!
Yes! I feel the fire in my belly again. The belly of my mind.
Come on! Yeah! Good job, Raz! We gotta get through this train! What's blocking this door?
Stylish and practical. I would never want to start a pyro war with Lily.
Raz,
also, I don't think that would help the mission.
I see a light up ahead. That's probably where they're holding the others. Uh-oh, there's a guard in the next car, and he's got some sort of cattle prod. That is messed up. Raz, see if you can get rid of him.
You can warm these guys up, but they never seem to cook all the way.
Are you talking about frozen casseroles, darling? Make sure you rotate the dish.
Can't side-blast anything with my head all messed up like this. Okay, so I'm a creepy guard with a cattle prod. Excuse me, I'm a hungry creepy guard with a cattle prod. Now what? Please don't be full of human heads. Please don't be full of human heads. It's still alive! Still looks pretty delicious, though. Lily, run! Uh-oh. This isn't good.
This door's not going to hold! I'd better hold! idea, Raz! Let's put a few more in there to be sure.
These things...
I think that might actually hold him, Raz! Let's get out of here!
Sorting baggage. I actually have some experience with this.
How are people supposed to get through here?
This is a total fire hazard!
Exactly what I would have done!
If it weren't for this stupid Silurium!
Man, I thought those suitcases were heavy.
We gotta get through this! Almost there, Raz! Well, that's something!
How about this?
Keep clearing a path, Raz! We gotta get through this!
Maybe this goes over here.
Almost there, Raz!
How about this?
Keep clearing a path, Raz! We gotta get through this! Step by step! Almost there,
Maybe
Raz!
Maybe this goes over here. Maybe this opens up a path. Solid.
Looks like I'm not going to get any farther physically, and psychically, I'm still pretty scrambled. I'm going to stay here and keep focusing my psi energy on you, Raz.
Okay, Harold, what are we looking at? Aha! It is a candle! I knew it! Uh-oh. Busted. Be cool, Harold. Be cool. Did you bite me, Harold? I said be cool! Oh great, now he's really, really... a fish? What the heck?
Raz, what are you talking about?
These guards are all fish!
Are you seriously just figuring that out?
I always thought these guys seemed a little... Oh, I was going to say suspicious, but that's a better joke. Okay. Now I just have to remember all that submarine instrument training I took. Oh wait, that was just a comic book I read. But still, hey, it's Sasha.
Fool, why do I think they'll understand my Earthling language?
Where did these guys come from?
Or are they so advanced they can understand any language? We know so little.
This is obviously where the aliens store their snow cone flavor soup. Let's see what happens if I heat this up. Aha! It's doing
so insignificant. Why would they even bother talking to us?
Looks like the reactor core stabilized now. Or the snow cone flavors aren't mixed well. Either way, it's a win.
This is Sasha 9 from planet Earth.
I want to check with Sasha before I start messing with these controls.
And so that's why on my planet we have artificial butter. Now, you tell me something about your planet.
Agent 9!
Are you okay, darling?
Sasha, we're in big trouble.
Relax, all of you. Everything's fine now.
What?
I was worried too when I thought that the alien crew had perished in the crash. But look at all the survivors I found.
Sasha, you have Silurium poisoning. These aren't flowers.
She means aliens.
Well, they aren't a lot of things.
It's good to be skeptical, children. But sometimes science needs to be open-minded. We are on an alien vessel. Do you understand the consequences? The boon to science?
Oh, brother.
Now, let me get back to my historic encounter, will you?
These controls seem to be locked, but I still don't know what they do. Come here, Edgar.
We have found one of your vehicles.
Hello, Mr. Bull. I'm going to call you Edgar, after an old friend of
mine. What if they blame us
for the
crash?
Don't worry, Edgar. I'm going to bust you out of here. Wait. That's where leather comes
from? What if they blame me?
What did you think?
I don't know. Really tough silkworms.
Am I just a vastly superior species?
Not so tough now, are you, hey?
What choice did I have in the face of scientific history?
This looks like a part
of my life. Stand in the way of our destiny, even if that destiny is our destruction.
I think I need a turntable. Hey, we got a record player.
This party is really getting cooky.
But the truths we have collectively discovered change the world.
Is it a party?
This rotating platter seems to drive the star display. I wonder what this big compartment does.
My name is Sasha 9, and I have come in peace in the name of science.
Let us go, force field.
Do with us what you may. What is that music? Oh, so beautiful. My mother used to whistle this song out in her garden.
Yes, darling. Come back to us.
And help us get off this spaceship!
Spaceship? This thing? Please, haven't you examined the material composition and construction methods? This is obviously just a reproduction alien vehicle, created by the federal government in order to confuse and panic foreign countries during the arms race. The ocean floor is littered with them.
Can we go find Coach Oleander and get out of here then?
Yes. Just after this song is over.
It's okay. We found everybody, except for Coach Oleander, who I totally did not forget just now.
How are we going to reach Maury without some sort of link?
Well, just find a path using jellyfish or something.
Guess I need to find a way out of here. Hey!
If you're not going to play that lovely classical piece, Rasputin, could you at least turn it down a little? I said down, not up. 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 Oh my.
Is that a whale up there? Whoa! I am so awesome right now.
What can you see, darling?
The majesty of the undersea kingdom over which I rule with benevolence and wisdom. For I am as great as Poseidon himself.
Oh, no.
I see lights up in that cruise ship.
I'll bet you that's where Coach Oleander is being held.
Oh, I hope the Silurium hasn't caused him to revert to bad habits.
Like, try to take over the world?
Oh, that's only one of them, darling.
Sounds like there's already music going on in there. Maybe Coach is okay. I see him!
How does he look?
Are there signs of Silurium poisoning?
There are signs of something, all right. Coach is
looks worse than
with you guys. There's already music playing, and it's having no effect on him.
Maury's mental defenses could be causing a sort of mental echo chamber for the Silurium waves, inverting the results of music therapy.
So, I should shut off the music?
Yes! Do whatever you can to disrupt his show and put an end to this music!
Right. Commencing Operation Buzzkill.
Raining! Ha-ha! Yes! Let me hear you make some noise!
station, I'm even more excited about the show.
Keep trying to end this tasteless display.
I'll let you go. That's right.
Oh, rats. You like that, too. Come on. Everything I do makes it worse.
Keep going, sir. He's got to get up eventually.
I give up.
Rasputin, it's time for the big guns. I'm going to focus all my mental energy on you, so you'll have the power to side-blast this party to smithereens.
Of course! Why didn't we do that before?
No one asked me.
My head feels good. Like it wants to blast something. Hey, that blast, okay.
Hey, who's pouring cold water on my show? Uh-oh, this isn't good. Help, somebody! I'm a singer, not a swimmer.
You like my old self again.
Help! Hey, is that some sort of Navy SEAL underneath? Whoa!
Oh, my God.
Yeah! I wish the Navy could see me now.
Coach, you did it! You're swimming!
We will tell no one of your moment of fear, nor of your Silurium delusions.
Silurium delusions? Does a soldier have to get poisoned to enjoy a little R&R around here?
Never mind. What we need to do now is focus on getting out of here with Truman.
We can get past these mutant fish guards pretty easily. Most of them are pretty harmless and stupid.
Mutant fish creatures, you say?
Yes, aquatic animals grotesquely enlarged and made somewhat ambulatory.
I recently collaborated with an individual who had some expertise in that field. You haven't seen any dental equipment lying around, have you?
Well, actually, I'm strapped into a chair right now that looks like it could belong to a dentist.
Oh my God. Rasputin, get out of that chair!
Raz, what did the coach mean?
Well, see, there was this one time I tried to, take over the world. I got some help from a dentist slash brain surgeon.
Slash lunatic?
Everybody, shh!
What? No one can hear us.
Yeah, but I'm just a little freaked out. Where is he? What was that? Hello? What the?
Peek-a-boo!
Dr. Lobato!
Hey, have I seen you somewhere before? Because if you're a new patient, then there is a lot of paperwork you'll need to fill out.
Didn't you... weren't you... the coach?
Oh, listen. I'd appreciate if you didn't tell that little army man about my second job. As a freelance contractor, I do find the need to juggle clients from time to time. But I don't think he would like hearing that I was moonlighting. Just between you and me, I think that little fellow had a touch of halitosis. Am I right? But the customer is always right. And it's not like my new client doesn't have his own issues.
New client? Who's that?
Aha, nice try. Doctor-patient confidentiality is something I hold dear. I'd be nothing without my professional ethics. Now, sit back, relax, and this icky procedure will be over in no time.
Procedure?
I'll be gentle. I have to. I get a bonus if I deliver your brain in one piece.
Coach Oleander, that mermaid tail, monopropulsor really worked. It was the coach's psycho girl. If I could get into Lobato's head with that...
Not...
All right.
I'm going in.
Are you sure about this, darling?
I'm sure this is what a psychonaut would do. Okay, I'm inside Dr. Lobato's mind. And I'm on a boat? Am I tied to the mast? Hey, you down there! First mate! What's going on? Why am I tied up? Is a storm coming?
There's a monster lurking beneath these waves. A cursed, soulless leviathan that will never rest till it's dragged us down into the black abyss.
How about we get the heck out of here, then?
You think we wouldn't sail to more friendly waters if we could? Look at that compass! Gone, lost somewhere along the way. It's enough to drive a man. To drive him! Oh God! He's here! Not ready.
It looks like I did some fire damage.
Fire! Why didn't we think of that?
Okay, First Mate Lobato. If Monstrobato comes back up, do that trick to slow down time again, okay? I'm going to need all the time I can get. Gotta get that helmet off of him so I can burn that shower cap.
Whee!
Right where it counts. Game for him. Maybe he'd give up. Bullseye! Helmet loose a little. Slow him down, man.
I'd rather drown than
you. Oh, man. Okay, time for bath fun to be over.
Rare trap. Doom.
It's moving too fast.
Dark water.
Time to get a TK. Dang. Doesn't seem to be flammable. It's moving too fast. I need time to get a TK grip.
Doom!
My side blast is bouncing right off the wood.
Let me think now and be free.
It's moving too fast. I need time to get a TK grip. I need time to get a TK grip.
In all my days of whaling, I've never caught one of these. If
fireproof.
Oh, a stethoscope. I love these things. You have to keep perfectly still when you're looking at them, though, lest you get yourself seasick.
I think he means stereoscope. I don't want to ruin them. Okay, now we're getting somewhere. Not sure what this place is, but it feels very private. I think I hit the memory mother load.
Bye, son. Bye-bye. Have fun at the hospital. I know they'll take good care of you there. The procedure won't hurt a bit. We love you. Why isn't he leaving? Just keep waving. The little monster will give up eventually. Ah, soon we'll be free of this devil child. Come in here, where he can't hear us.
I can't. I just can't take it anymore. He's just not natural. He's a monster!
I've spoken to my colleagues at the hospital. They all agree on the diagnosis and what must be done.
Will the procedure hurt him?
Well, the ice pick is long, but it's very thin. And in the right hands.
Oh, I don't care. I just don't care anymore. Just take him away and let this be over one way or another. Come in here and look if you don't believe me. See? Every spoon bent.
But how do you know it was...
I caught him red-handed. Except,
he wasn't using his hands! Okay, listen. I'll take him into the hospital with me tomorrow. Have some of the other doctors examine him. We need to be sure. After all, he is our son.
Is he? Oh, will you look at our little angel?
Our perfect boy.
So sweet and peaceful. His whole life ahead of him.
I can already tell he's going to be a doctor. Just like his old man.
Or an architect, or a lawyer, maybe a dentist.
God forbid!
Hey, what's this teddy bear doing in his crib? You know the eyes aren't child safe.
Don't look at me, he must have been the cleaning lady.
Wait a second. You weren't crazy. You were just... born a psychic. Holy smokes! Hey! The missing compass! So... your parents took you and... they took you and... oh, man!
Hey, time we sail for new waters.
It's about time.
Oh, crackers. New waters.
Dr. Lobato, how are you, feeling?
Like a cavity that's just been filled. I've done terrible things.
It's not too late to set things right.
Attention, all guards! Release the patients! Bring them all here. And then swim home to your little families. There will be no more terrible experiments in this place.
Great!
Because I'm going to blow it to smithereens!
Self-destruct sequence initiated.
You've got to be kidding me!
Carried your body on board along with Truman.
Come on! You think we'd leave a man behind?
I also carried Murmory.
Sorry, I've been out of my body for a while.
Of course, darling, and you were amazing! Now rest your body and your head.
We're clear of the Rhombus. Setting a course for Psychonauts headquarters.
Dad, please wake up. I have so much to tell you.
Oh. Your boyfriend?
It's time that you face that there's no reason why you're drawn to the place where you're certain to die.
And didn't you get my
Mayday telegram?
in the rhombus of ruin. And you'll stick like glue in the rhombus of ruin. You're a fool to dare to try to escape from the pull of this lantern square, and your life is all alone. No chance of renewing, and there's no going home from the rhombus of ruin. Trouble is brewing, so don't put your shoe in. You're going to boo-hoo in the rhombus of ruin. We'll be right back.